I would say this meeting has a lot of exciting news in CLL. We are speaking a lot about combination therapy using chemo-free approach, and the data presented in the plenary session and in the CLL session are pointing out that we are able to reach a MRD negative status, so the negativity for minimal residual disease in a relevant proportion of patients without using intensive chemotherapy. Therapy, but only based on the combination of novel agents. And very interesting data have been presented in first-line treatment for CLL. The combination of venetoclax and obinutuzumab is very effective in getting objective responses and MRD negativity. And it should be considered that this treatment is administered only for 1 year of venetoclax, and then venetoclax is stopped, and 6 monthly infusion of obinutuzumab. So, and also the combination of ibrutinib and venetoclax has been discussed during the meeting, and a relevant proportion of patients could reach an MRD negativity status combining these two novel agents. So aiming at stopping the treatment because the disease is cannot be detected anymore. I would say at ASH we will be more data on the combination of ibrutinib and venetoclax because the results presented here are derived from a national study performed here in the Netherlands, and we will have longer follow-up, and at ASH hopefully we will have new results about first-line treatment in international studies based on the combination of ibrutinib and venetoclax.